Because Satan knows he has a short time, he's using various mediums such as unholy music and the belief that we can communicate with the dead to deceive and recruit people into his army. Some people are comforted in the thought that their dead loved ones are looking down on them from heaven or a place of perfect bliss. But the teaching that the dead immediately go to heaven or hell after dying contradicts the plain words of Scripture.